What do you think about Spica Jungler? Don't really have an opinion. I haven't seen him play enough. This year he was playing in a weak team. I think he obviously has good basics, so can't be a bad player. Hard to imagine he's a bad player. But the extent of how good he is, I can't say. You know, the only time I played against him, I only played against him and when, kind of like when his team was not really functional, I guess. I don't know if that's in part him as well, but like, yeah, the 0-6 run that TSM had wasn't a good indication, I think, of his skill. Neither was TSM this year. Hard to say how good he really is. I think I got fake dated a little bit when it comes to his skill level.